All right, thanks a lot, Joe. Well, Sprint's new 5G network is coming to Kansas City, and today the company demonstrated how this new blazing fast network means more than just better connection speeds for your phone. Company officials believe the rollout in KC will give the metro a jump start on what some are calling the backbone of the new economy.
There we go.
A day to cut the ribbon at Sprint headquarters and lift the veil on what exactly the 5G network looks like at the company's new 5G Experience Center.
5G is going to take us into a world we don't even know yet.
Sprint is rolling out its 5G network in Kansas City and 8 other U.S. cities in May.
Mobile 5G.
Using an array of high-tech displays, today the company explained how 5G will radically change not just your connection speeds on your phone, but everything from driverless cars, public utilities, even remote surgery.
Enable things like remote surgery, where the surgeon is not even in the same country.
The 5G network uses entirely different frequencies on the radio spectrum, lightning fast compared to what you're likely used to on 4G. In this demo, these three computers need to communicate to stabilize a ball on a tray. Using the 4G network, it's a job that takes the computers 10 seconds. Using the 5G, the ball stops rolling in about a second.
Much faster.
5G is going to lift all boats.
And because Sprint is rolling out 5G here in Kansas City in May, John Saw, Sprint's chief technology officer, is confident the metro economy will get a boost.
I think with 5G in Kansas City, I think we're going to be a magnet to attract a lot of innovation.
With this wireless 5G technology, it's instant.
Ryan Weber, president of the KC Tech Council, offers this final example of what 5G will do. Have you ever struggled to get a good connection on your phone at Arrowhead Stadium?
Yeah, let's say you're at a Chiefs game and you want to FaceTime your wife back at home and you want to point to the game. She'll watch the game in real time, and in TV, she'll be delayed multiple seconds.
All right, Sprint customers will need to buy a new 5G-enabled phone to take advantage of the new network. And when it rolls out in KC in May, the coverage area will be 100 square miles, extending from the company headquarters in Overland Park to downtown Kansas City.